Phoenix Contact is a global manufacturer of electrical and electronics products. With subsidiaries in 50 countries around the world and another 30 countries represented through partner sales offices, Phoenix Contact is comprised of nearly 18,000 employees. Our U.S. headquarters in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, is home to over 800 employees. The building automation market has evolved to a nearly $13 billion business in the United States, with IoT-related applications impacting it drastically. At Phoenix Contact, we are actively engaged in many building automation applications in the industrial and commercial building automation market, including lighting control, microgrid e-mobility such as charging stations, building access control systems, and traditional building automation applications such as HVAC. We supply about 95% of the components in a building automation control cabinet. And as smart buildings and building IoT continue to evolve, networking security and operations have become the largest subsegment in the building automation market at about 35% of the business. Today's smart buildings are integrated not only locally, but as a connected campus, which is part of a connected community, and a connected community is part of a smart city. If we look at a building in today's IoT environment, integration and connectivity play a key role. As we move forward, charging stations are becoming part of smart cities and smart building solutions as well. This is Phoenix Contact's Level 2 charging solution. The charging controller, power supplies, cables, energy monitors, and the Niagara controller are all provided by Phoenix Contact. In this charging solution, the controller manages and monitors the current flow to the car. This control solution is connected to a central monitoring location inside the building, where we can visualize the energy consumption, the status of the charging level on each car, total energy consumption, and several other parameters.
When we upgraded the EV charging stations, the first thing we did was to replace the controllers with the new ILC 2050 running the Niagara framework. Secondly, we reworked the cabinet to add four additional power meters, the EM357, in order to monitor each power cable itself. We also added a new EM Pro power meter. Well, these power meters all communicate back to the ILC 2050 via the Modbus network. And lastly, we added temperature sensors to the cabinet so we could see what kind of temperature ranges the ILC 2050 experienced in the outside cabinet.
ILC 2050 can be used in industrial environments as well. Here, we are using the ILC 2050 BI to control an air handling unit at an automotive plant. This is only possible with the UL 508 certification of the ILC 2050 BI. These are just a few of the many applications that the ILC 2050 can be used in. This modular controller provides scalability for the application, which means that if the requirements of the application change, you can simply add another I/O card to the control station and make the necessary adjustments in the station for it to work accurately. With fast and efficient integration, parameterization, and visualization, the Niagara ILC 2050 platform is the answer to the future's demanding requirements for smart buildings on the path to develop the smart world.